Keep him away from the jammer. If that jammer gets out of range, there'll be hell to pay.
Return to base.